When I look in the mirror, I see a body that's progressed.
That's what I see in the mirror.
I love progressing. Every year I tend to look at myself and pick my own weaknesses. And go back to the gym and start obviously working on those weaknesses and try to improve. I'm very passionate about what I do. Like, I love training, I love gym. I love progressing and start obviously working on those weaknesses and try to improve. And once you see that improvement, I think there's nothing more satisfactory. My name is Elton Pinto Mota. I'm 27 year old and I'm from Birmingham. Oh my God, yeah. One of the first times I filmed for Fit Media Channel, well, I was so out of shape compared to now. Like, I was very camera shy. I had no coordination in front of the camera. I had no idea in terms of posing. One of the gym owner was helping me with the pose. It's funny when you look how far back you come from. I think it actually does motivate me to want to get better. Back in 2014, I was a very lazy trainer. I was just literally taking advantage of my genetics itself. I had a decent physique, like it wasn't all great. But then I realized that I needed to push myself into a higher level of training intensity and discipline. And that's something that I liked. Yeah, it actually has been really, really hard. Like, I've pushed myself differently from what I was used to. I thought, like, if I wanted to get a different type of result, I would need to try something that I had never tried. So I practically doubled everything I was doing. I was doing 4 exercises for a particular muscle. I pushed myself to do 7, sometimes 8. I just keep pushing myself really, and every day when I start seeing progress, I feel that I'm beating myself on my own craft. It's a personal journey, and I've fulfilled my own purpose because that's something that I wanted to do, and I'm there now. I feel that I've made some really, really good results. Genetics does play a big role when it comes to me, I'm not gonna lie, but genetics can only take you so far. If you really want to progress, if you really want to get better, you have to push yourself. And genetics itself won't do much for you. Like, genetics won't wake you up at 6 a.m. to do cardio. Like, take advantage of your genetics, yes, do you, but genetics is not everything. So, yeah, you really gotta push yourself. It can be very challenging, especially mentally, because you're definitely gonna be in a very different routine compared to everybody else around you. A lot of times I used to compare myself to other guys and think, like, I need to be like him. And then at some point, if it ever happened that I actually start looking better than that guy, I would slow myself down because that was my goal, but that's not how you should look at things. Like, the journey should be personal. Like, it has to be you versus you.